a disabled chat. Actually, I think I'm gonna keep it that way. Okay, I'm gonna drive and just talk. Actually, I don't feel like having the chat on. I don't feel like chatting about it. I just want to like talk, and I want to say that while I'm in this moment, I get asked a lot, like, why do you come on here and badmouth Natter or talk badly about your relationship and then go back and blah blah blah? And I can say now, I'm gonna probably cry a lot, that because every time I get like this or something happens, I feel like I say it because I don't want to go back. Sometimes I know we're not right for each other, sometimes we are. Like, I know people will be like, he doesn't claim you, treats you like shit. And I'm just like, for me, he'll tell me, like, behind the camera, like, we don't, like, you know, because of our history, and like, I feel like he's, like, nice to everybody but me. Like, when people try to help me or tell me things, it's like, I don't hear it, like, I don't believe it, I don't see it, you know? I'm not crying for sympathy, I'm crying because I'm just fucking sad. I just feel, like, heartbroken, like, I'm fucked up, like, sad because I know he doesn't love the way I need anyway. I feel used. And like, I think that just the final straw was just like, I hate when men are selfish. Like you want me to pleasure you like twice in a row and then like nothing for me, like no sex, nothing. Like what? Like I just feel like a piece of shit. I feel like I've invested like so much of myself into this. And like, for him to just be like, oh well, you know, you talk shit about me online, so pay the price. Like, he's so arrogant. I help him like with his channel like a lot, and then to see him just kind of like, oh well, I'm looking for another editor, or well, maybe, like, I know he thinks it's a lot for me, so he wants to have another editor and stuff, but I just feel shitty and unappreciated. And yes, I said that to him, and his like response was so rude. I'm sad because I know he's not right. Now I'm like kind of in too deep, but like I have a lot of feelings. Everything I said happened. Everything I've said, I've shit talked, but it all happened. We wanted to try to make it work behind the scenes. Instead of ignoring the questions like he's supposed to, I feel like he's secretly trying to make me look like a liar. I don't know what I expected to happen. Like, I feel like I'm fucking myself, and I don't even see the dick I'm fucking myself with right now. So here I am again crying because I'm pissed off and heartbroken. Realize, like, he never, ever, ever, ever apologizes to me. Like, maybe once, like, for the one time he told me to shut up and leave. And when I actually, like, found the guts to watch that video, it was bad. And I feel like shit for allowing myself to be treated like that over and over and over. I don't have my machine or anything, so now I'm gonna have to go back there. And I leave in such a hurry because I know, like, if I take my time and, like, if I actually start packing things, I know he'll be, like, really angry. Or, like, I don't know, I just don't, like, I guess I just want to leave. I don't want him to try to stop me. And there's just a lot of other things I won't go into because it's personal. I don't want this to be a bad-mouthing session, but fuck, like, you got so mad, like, about me wanting to leave to go see Pete's, and just, like, he's so mad because Pete's called him a motherfucker. And, like, it's because of me. Like, be mad at me. We'll be back by 7. And if I wasn't back by 7, and instead of him, like, being understanding about it, it was a big fight, like, all night. And that's probably when it started it. I started getting really turned off at his attitude and just feeling unsupported. Like, I'm upset at how my friend is depressed and feeling. And yeah, I didn't sleep there, okay? But I still hurt for Pete's, okay? After everything I do, you should play with my boobs. I'm sorry, but... Oh my god, like, I sound like a freaking prostitute. I mean, I know I'm fat and bald, but come on. I'm sure I can find somebody that I don't have to freaking pay for. No, I'm just venting. And yes, maybe my venting does a lot of damage. I have attitude, sorry. You know, I don't know, I was horny too. And I come on here and say this because I can't say it to his face. I'm gonna try to get used to my law by my bed. I think I'm gonna get off for now. Maybe I'll come back when I get home. Chat with you guys. I'm not gonna come on for sympathy and super chats like everybody thinks. I don't care. I just can't handle any negative right now. My wits hit. I might come back live when I get home.